What's up? How's it going? Happy Wednesday. You can tell by the way I use my voice. I wanted to go a little old school. Okay. Take you back in time. Hopefully they don't shut me down for the video. Let's kick it off. Welcome. Hashtag Quickie News. Hashtag Nachina and Friends. Wednesday edition. Today, Maria gets a day off because she's going to go to Tijuana. She says she was craving some tacos de chorizo. So let's wish her a great trip. Que le va bien. I'm your host, Nachin Gun, and I welcome you. We do this every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. Friday is the extended version. So, you know, without further ado, we bring you the new stories that are making headlines around the world in a different format. So if you're ready, I'm ready. Let's do this. Let's begin with the first one. The first one is, experts are saying you got to be careful if you have chickens in your house. There's a lot of people that collect chickens or little birds. They're saying that right now there's a big outbreak of salmonella, which means that your kids can get infected with it. So they're saying do not choke the chicken. Literally, like, don't grab them by the neck, you know, like, take care of them and take care of yourselves and keep them clean. Don't be lazy. Well, let's get into another news story. The LA Rams here in Los Angeles, football team loved by so many fake fans. Some new fans. Basically, they're saying that they're going to be hosting their next season fully open to everybody. So, which means that, you know what, things might be getting back to normal. So we'll see what the implementations are. But if you're ready to go to the LA Rams show and watch a great show in the new SoFi Stadium, I mean, go for it and spend your $50 on a michelada. Go there, man. It's all good. Well, some crazy news have been happening here in Southern California. There's been shootings for the last 2 months in the 91 freeway, a very commuted freeway every day, morning and afternoon. People commute from the what is known the Inland Empire, Riverside County, San Bernardino County, to Orange County or Los Angeles. And this freeway is pretty much a vein that doesn't stop day and night. Well, the last couple of weeks, there was an a-hole. Yeah. That's basically was shooting the windows of people. And just last week, this is not a laughing matter. Just last week, a baby boy got killed, but they say it was a separate incident where somebody went on a road rage, kind of a rampage, and shot through the window of his mom's car, and the kid was going to kindergarten. But anyway, sad things are happening, but good things today. The cops basically made a great job. They made a great job because they actually caught somebody, a suspect. They're not releasing the information fully yet because they want to investigate more and see if this is the a-hole that was doing this desmadre. So, you know, thank God that, you know, we're catching these pendejos that have nothing else to do. Google pendejo, please. Another news, people that are into the digital world, Instagram, Facebook users can now choose to hide your like comments. Back in about November, Instagram started testing out a new system where they were going to be hiding the likes from people's profiles so people wouldn't be, as you can say, kind of like subjected to feeling less if they didn't get as many likes and so on. So basically, at the end of the day, Instagram said, you know what, we're going to roll it out through our sister company, Facebook, and we're going to basically allow you to hide your likes. So you just go to post settings and you can turn it on or off. It's to see whether your audience wants to see it or not. So it's up to you, you know, if you want to, you know, tell your audience, hey, I'm an influencer. I just hide my likes. You can do that. It's permitted. Well, crazy things, not a laughing matter, man. In India, more cyclones are getting there and they're devastating the city as if kind of like a plague or cleansing was going through the country, because as it is, they are the number one in the country to go through COVID. And now this, so they say that, man, things are just out of control over there. Let's pray and hope that things get better for these individuals in this part of the world. And let's keep it moving, man. Like, times are really tough, but we got to keep rolling, right? Bueno, California lawmakers, good news for all the students in California, because at the end of the day, guess what's happening? You're going to be first choice to go to college here. In the past, what was happening is that most colleges, they had a quota. They had a quota of 18% of out-of-state individuals needed to be filled those spots on the colleges, whether it was a UC, Cal State, and all the different colleges here in California. So now a legislature move is basically making things possible for California students to be top priority. So they lower that percentage to 10% now, and which means that more spots are going to be open for California students. And already got the critics already saying, hey, you know what? It's taxpayer money, bro. You know, it is what it is, bro, you know. But if you look at the issue at hand, taxpayers, why? Because money, they think that more money is going to be leaving the state because the out-of-state students are not going to be coming in, and that's extra money. I'm like, bro, college is still going to charge to the California students. No mames. Google, no mames. In English, no memes. Well, let's get into the next thing that is basically shaking the world, and is that IRS tax refunds are really, really, really being delayed. And a lot of people are being scared of this because they're like, no mames, my landlord already told me if I don't come up with the money, it's calzones time. Google calzones. No, but seriously, like, it is tough because there's people that are living paycheck to paycheck during these pandemic times, and this is essential. So the IRS is saying, don't worry about it. You're going to get your money so you can go spend it on new clothes. All good. Well, let's hope for the best and things change. But what's not changing is the great service at isoautos.com. If you're looking for a vehicle, hit them up. Professional licensed auto brokers. And it's my company. So support me. I appreciate your help and watching this show where I bring you the stories of the week and of the day that are making headlines, but with a different twist, with the idea to make you. And if you don't laugh, just tickle yourself. Have a great day. Have a great night. Wherever you may be watching this show. May God bless you. Stay up.